Okay. What is that? Strong. I think you killed it. Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Boy. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. We find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the light elves.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
Oh. What are they attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where does this stuff even come from? Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. See what I can fit together. Ah. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri? There's a boat tangled up over there. Boat's free! What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated. Thank you. There's something up there.
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Oh. Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
The Ring Temple. Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Watch your ass! Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think. Problem with us.
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
Said, mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. Hold. We will finish that later.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Draw it. Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good. Watch it! Sista! Another one dead!
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What?
Focus up!
Hope that was worth it. Look at this!
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way! That side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky. You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. She was hurt.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine. No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right. There it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
Makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Look! The blue door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.